Welcome back again, and you're watching Music and Adda. Music and Adda is on every Friday at 11 p.m. Repeat on Saturday at 3 p.m. www.europentv.com is our website. Find us on Facebook, find us on Twitter, and of course we're also available on YouTube as well. All you have to do is subscribe to us, Music and Adda and TV, and you can catch up with your favorite singer, your favorite episodes or whatever. Dear viewers, if you don't like our shows, if you do like our show, if you want us to improve our show, do let us know. All you have to do is just write to us, and the email address is on your screen, musicandadda@europentv.com. Tonight, we're in conversation with your favorite singer, the one and only Delwar Hossain Dilu. Dilu, I'm having a great time. I'm really delighted you're here.
Oh, the song selections
are really nice.
Thank you for having me here.
But now, I really want to find a little bit about yourself. I mean, you're born in one of the most beautiful countries in the planet, Bangladesh, Dhaka, right?
Of course.
Tell me about your childhood and the city of Dhaka.
এখন তো চেঞ্জ হয়ে গেছে obviously. যখন ছোটকালে সেই সময় শৈশবের দিনগুলি দুষ্ট ছিলাম, প্রত্যেক দিন কমপ্লেন আসতো, এটা খেলতাম ওইটা খেলতাম, এটা পেরে ফেলতাম ওই গাছের,
সবকিছুই চেঞ্জ হয়েছে, কমপ্লেন আসাটা চেঞ্জ হয় না।
হ্যাঁ, ঢাকা ঢাকাতে আসলে তখন আমাদের কাছে ঢাকা কি আর ওই গ্রামের বাড়ি কি, ঢাকাই তো আমাদের কাছে সবকিছুই মনে হতো, কারণ আমার জন্ম ঢাকাতে, বড় হওয়া ঢাকাতে, সবকিছুই ঢাকায়। তো খুব মানে শৈশবের দিনগুলো।
And your education in Dhaka?
আমার এডুকেশন ও ঢাকাতে।
Tell me where you started, because obviously
you
went to Tejga College, right?
Yes, secondary school.
Firstly, tell me about the Tejga College.
Tejga College, I did the intermediate, like HSC is called higher education. Then I did the graduation accounting from Tejga College.
And after that, you went to theater study, right?
Yes. Then after that.
I mean, why did you decided you want to go into theaters and?
You know, because you know, sometimes you can't decide a lot of things. You can't decide. It just come up. It just come up. So like, I did the accounting, I did one of the stage performance that time. Konjush, very familiar, famous in back home. Moliere production ekta. তো ওটা করার পর আমার কাছে মনে হলো কি এসে বলল যে ইউ আর গুড ইন অ্যাক্টিং, ইউ নো, সো ওয়াই ইউ নট ট্রাইং।
সো হাউ ডিফারেন্ট ইজ এ থিয়েটার স্টাডি টু নর্মাল এডুকেশন? অবভিয়াসলি দেয়ার ইজ লট মোর ফিজিক্যাল, ইয়োর বডি ল্যাঙ্গুয়েজ, ইয়োর ফেশিয়াল রিঅ্যাকশন এন্ড স্টাফ লাইক দ্যাট ইন থিয়েটার স্টাডিজ। সো টেল মি হাউ ডিফারেন্ট ইজ ইট?
থিয়েটার এডুকেশন ইজ কমপ্লিটলি বেসড অন লাইক ইয়োর প্র্যাকটিক্যাল এক্সপিরিয়েন্স, অ্যান্ড অবভিয়াসলি ইট উইল হেল্প ইউ ইফ ইউ আর এডুকেটেড, ইফ ইউ ডু দ্য একাডেমিক, ইউ নো, if you have a schooling like that, then it's going to help you. Otherwise, it's basically, if you do more, if you're, you know, experienced, and it should be come from your practical experience.
What was your family reaction when you said to them, look, I want to go and go to theater, I want to study theater study?
Honestly speaking, my family, they didn't know even like what is theater, what is singing. it just happened.
It just happened.
It's true. I was mad for, you know, singing, because I didn't have any, I haven't got any teacher or anybody. I used to listen a radio. Then I learn, then I sing in front of the friends or family.
Well, you started from singing in front of the friends and family, and now you're in NTV. So let's listen to your song. Which one are you going to sing for us now?
Okay, now one of my very, what should I say? খুব গাইতে ইচ্ছে করে সবসময়, সে তপন যদি একটি গাওয়া গান, এখন সেটার চেষ্টা করবো।
Oh, yeah.
Wonderful gaan kowar jonno kintu apnar kach theke jana hoyna ekhono how did you get into music
I just said earlier
just like theater it happened
just happened I just told you like choto bela theke gaitam bhalo lagto tarpore manush hoy na onek shomoy adda dile bondhu bandob gay jemon milono gay milono ek shomoy gaito amader rite adda
আড্ডা থেকেই অ্যাকচুয়ালি ইস্যু
আড্ডা থেকে বলা যে তুই তো ভালো গান করিস ট্রাই করিস না কেন গাওয়ার
But I mean, obviously, theater and music, singing, it relates to each other. It complements each other. Mm. So, if you have the choice to decide to become a singer or to become an actor, which one would you go for?
Theater artist.
Theater artist. Of course. And which one do you actually enjoy the most?
Perform in front of the audience. This is.
How do you feel when you have to portray someone else? Because when you're on stage, you're acting, you're talking about actor. Yeah. You know, you have to portray a story or a character. How do you guys do that?
This is like, you know, when you go a character, when director saying that you're doing this. So then you started, since your director give you like a one character, then he started doing, you know, researching what kind of that person would be like. What kind of attitude, hairstyle, is there any bad habit or good habit? You know, that's the way. And when you completely done that, and you can feel it when you acting from the audience, they will see it. If they enjoy it, then definitely you can feel it that yes.
Yes, you've done the character.
It worked.
Yeah, it worked for you.
Yeah,
I mean, what's been your most recent play or theater?
Recently, I have done in London, Altavali's story, and it's all about Altavali who was...
How much do you know about, as an actor? Obviously, I wouldn't expect you to know everything because you're an actor acting in the drama, but how much do you know about Altavali?
How much we get like through the script and through the, you know, other person, that those are like, you know, victimized. So, Oishomoye jeta holo je, tara describe kolo je, how was that? কারণ ওই সময় কারণ আমরা যারা এশিয়ান যারা এখানে ছিলাম অল্প এবং তাদের এমন হয়েছিল যে রাস্তা দিয়ে গেলেই তাদেরকে বাজে কথা বলতো লেটার বক্সের ভিতর দিয়ে সিট ইয়ে করে দিত
ডিম মারতো
মানে ইভেন দো দের ইজ এ ওয়ান পাব অন দ্য কর্নার ইফ
ইউ সি দ্যাট ডু ইয়োরসেলফ ইউ বিন হিয়ার ফর কোয়াইট সাম টাইম বাট ইফ আই টেল ইউ দিস নাও বিকজ আপনি এই স্টোরিটা করেছেন আলতাবালির উপর ইউ ডান দ্য ড্রামা বাট আমি যদি এখানে বসে আপনাকে বলতাম যে দিস ইজ হোয়াট used to be like in Altavali Park is in Whitechapel, right? Not far from Vic Lane. And this is what happened. Would you believe me?
Why not? Why not?
Because
you're not going to tell me lie. Like,
no, you know. Not just me. I'm not talking about myself. But I'm just saying in a scenario based, because at the moment, the way our population grow, it's
yes. Like,
second generation, third generation, Bangali, Whitechapel, when you go to Whitechapel, Allgate, Brick Lane, full of Bangladeshis,
yes,
right?
Yes.
But not long ago, Altavali Rupari got on a got it.
I think definitely you know that every year in May, I think 1st of May or something,
yeah.
They are starting celebrating Altavali Day
absolutely,
in Brick Lane,
yeah.
I mean, Bengali community.
Yeah.
This is how it is. Like, they try to start something for the young people. They will know who was.
Do you know one of my friend? I mean, actually, it's really sad, but one of my friend, amar sathe amra ekshathe khelchilam. You know where the Boishakhi Mela take place? We were spoiled.
Yeah.
So there we playing football, we just, you know, friends go out there, young boys playing football and stuff like that. And it was predominantly Bangladeshi, so we were like mainly Bangladeshis there, yeah. We were just playing football. One guy came and I said, yo, Paki. And that's it. And one of my friends, you know, I don't want to go into that thing. But this is how
it
used to be.
You're just saying that that wasn't, I think, very recent, but Altavali, that was long time ago, no? I think.
Anyway, we're gonna have to go for one more break. When you come back, we'll continue with your stories. Dear viewers, yes, we are talking about a lot of things today. And we want it because it's about music, it's about love, and we love you all. Thank you for watching Music and Adda. We'll be back right after the break.